got the gist of what went down. But when I try to remember any of it myself, I... It's all right. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yosef, and he lied to us.
Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you all. But I've got to know the whole truth. I know you all do too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yosef.
I'm going with you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You just woke up from a coma.
Don't worry about me. I've been lying down long enough. It's time I stood up too. There's no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this. Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are. Finish this? Knock on wood, but this could be our last. It may be a while before we can come back home. You got it. All aboard the chopper. Next stop. Find Yosef up there.
Brenda hooked me up with a floor map, so I can handle navigation.
All right, Olive. Lead the way. Definitely up here.
Even if it is a trap, we can't turn back now. Even imagine. He kept saying he was the only one who could save humankind. But does he even care about humankind anymore? You saw them, the clones. What kind of person would do something like that?
Akira.
Whatever he's doing, it's wrong. And we've got to stop him.
Whoa!
What is it?
The elevator.
I can see the floor through the crack. If you can get these doors open, we can get out of here.
Ah!
Libby, we got out of the elevator.
Hey, everyone, are you okay?
Olive? Olive! It's no use, I can't get through.
Radio jamming? Between that and the elevator shutdown, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
Let's go. Yosef needs to answer for what he's done.
Locked. We must have tripped the emergency defenses. Try your iris. Maybe you can find their controls. Use your Legion to destroy them. Wait, Akira! Ah, crap! Let's find a new route, quick!
shut down.
Thank you.
Great. Looks like we'll need the Axe Legion to get through this.
executing. Welcome. All product Purchase record updated. Executing.
Thank you.
We better go too.
I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was so happy to feel like Jonas. I thought I could finally take care of myself. With this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity or Dad.
The commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more.
Cut the bullshit!
Iris, startup.
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Soon I found. Thanks to Jenna's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you when you arrived here with your injuries. That's when you truly did I have another Legionis. I also had the perfect opportunity to make backups. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another great thing came when you fused with your Legions. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now, in honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sport and give yourselves up.
Thank you.
time has come. Witness the door opening to the future of all humankind. And now, upon this newborn core, I build my Ark. Behold, the savior of all existence, Noah. It begins. All will become one within Noah. A singular nexus of existence.
Yeah!
I'm endless. I transcend mere dimensionality. Please stop. Come now. It's time for you to join me.
For a minute. Wait, where's Akira?
Thank you.
while I can still hold it back. You have to end this. You've got to. Please, do it! Do it.
This is it, my friend.